正在美国进行5天国事访问的李显龙总理到访白宫，并且获得了美国总统奥巴马设国宴招待。两国元首也就跨太平洋伙伴关系协定进行了深入的讨论。李显龙总理在白宫受到总统奥巴马以及多位官员的热烈欢迎，两位领导人再次重申了新美两国之间长久的强而有力的多元伙伴关系，并希望未来能够在更多方面展开合作，进一步深化双边关系。他们也谈到了核准跨太平洋伙伴关系协定的重要性。
Your partners, your friends who have come to the table, who have negotiated, each one of them has overcome some domestic political objection, some sensitivity, some political cost to come to the table and make this deal. And if at the end, waiting at the altar, the bride doesn't arrive,I think there are people who are going to be very hurt, not just emotionally, but really damaged for a long time to come.
Hopefully, after the election is over and the dust settles, there will be more attention to the actual facts behind the deal, and it won't just be a political symbol, or a political football.
Well, thank you, President Obama.
另外，两国领导人还承诺将共同打击伊国组织，我国也将在明年派出医疗支援队伍前往伊拉克。两国还就携手提升网络安全签署了合作备忘录。奥巴马总统随后还在白宫设国宴款待李总理康利。李总理是奥巴马总统任期内第五位获得国宴招待的亚洲国家领袖，同时也是唯一一位东南亚国家领袖。有意思的是，李总理还和白宫交换了各自 Instagram 账户的管理权一天，并通过白宫账户贴文和一众网友打招呼，以纪念新美两国建交50周年。